In the event of an emergency or evacuation, our guest services staff will direct you to the nearest assembly area. Fans, smoking is restricted in and around public buildings. Please note and obey all non-smoking signs and utilize the smoking locations provided for you. Visit our information booths for additional details. Don't forget to get your tickets for day two of the Dam City Classic. Come back to the Moda Center this Sunday, December 18th, and see the University of Portland Pilots take on the Oregon State Beavers at 3 p.m. Get your tickets for Sunday's Dam City Classic at rosequarter.com or by visiting a ticket window at the Moda Center tonight. Fans, you have a security text option available if you have any violations of our code of conduct. Just text your message to 503-766-5033, and a security agent will assist with your inquiry. For details on this service, please contact our guest services representative. Remember, just text your message to 503-766-5033 should you see any violations to our code of conduct. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the beautiful Moda Center for tonight's 2016 Dam City Classic game featuring the South Dakota Coyotes and your Portland Pilots. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we ask you to please rise and gentlemen, remove your caps as the Purple Pride Pep Band plays our national anthem. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the starting lineups. First, the designated visitors, the South Dakota Coyotes. And now here's at a forward, a 6'6 sophomore from Federal Way, Washington, number 12, Trey Birch Manning. At a forward, a 6'7 senior from Lakeville, Minnesota, number 23, Tyler Flack. At a guard, a 6'1 junior from Queens, New York, number 0, Trey Dickerson. At a guard, a 6'3 junior from Denver, Colorado, number 2, Carlton Hurst. And at a guard, a 6'3 sophomore from Wauconda, Illinois, number 13, Matt Mooney. The head coach of the Coyotes is Craig Smith. And now, here's the starting lineup for your Portland Pilots. At a forward, a 6'8 junior from Newburg, Oregon, number 24, Gabe Taylor. In the middle for the Pilots, a 7'1 junior from Cologne, Germany, number 15, Philip Hartwich. At a guard, a 6'5 junior from Bothell, Washington, number 5, DeMarcus Tyson. At a guard, a 5'10 sophomore out of Portland, Oregon, number 22, Jazz Johnson. And running the point, a 6-foot senior out of Charlotte, North Carolina, number 2, Alec Wintering. And the head coach of your Pilots, Terry Porter. Trey Birch Manning. South Dakota fell in number 13, Matt Mooney, first personal. First team fell in the Coyotes. Ball's out of bounds to the Pilots. Traveling violation, ball goes over to South Dakota. Traveling violation, ball goes over to the Pilots. South Dakota foul on number 0, Trey Dickerson, first personal. Second team foul on the Coyotes. Ball's out of bounds to the Pilots. Gabe Taylor for 3 from Alec Wintering. Gabe Taylor for 3 from Alec Wintering. Marcus Tyson. Trey Dickerson. South Dakota foul on number 2, Carlton Hurst, first personal. Third team foul on the Coyotes. Timeout on the floor.
all y'all in low post need to work harder.
Substitution for South Dakota, number 3, Tristan Simpson, and number 22, Tyler Peterson, into the lineup. Basket's good by Tyler Flack. Portland foul, number 5, DeMarcus Tyson. First personal, first team foul on the Pilots. Tyler Flack at the line to shoot 1. Traveling violation, ball goes over to South Dakota. Tyler Flack. Wintering for 3 from Philip Hartwit. Ball's out of bounds to the Coyotes. Portland foul, number 15, Philip Hartwich. First personal, second team foul on the Pilots. Matt Mooney at the line to shoot 2. Dan Jack into the lineup, replacing Tyler Flack. Substitution for South Dakota. Brandon Armstrong into the lineup, replacing Matt Mooney. Alec Wintering. Traveling violation, ball goes over to the Pilots. JJ for 3. Carlton Hurst for 3 points. South Dakota foul number 22. Tyler Peterson, first personal, fourth team foul in the Coyotes. Alec Wintering at the line to shoot two. Substitution for South Dakota. Trey Dickerson and Trey Birch Manning back into the lineup, replacing Tristan Simpson and Tyler Peterson. Cher Maker into the lineup, replacing Philip Hartwich. Alec Wintering. San Diego foul, South Dakota foul on number 0, Trey Dickerson, second personal, fifth team foul on the Coyotes. Timeout on the floor. Are you going to want to make sure you're back in the Moda Center for day 2 of the Dam City Classic this Sunday, December 18th, as the Pilots and the Beavers square off at 3 p.m. Doors open at 2. Get here early to keep an eye out for Wally, Benny, and Santa on the main concourse. Get your tickets for Sunday's Dam City Classic game at rosequarter.com or by visiting a ticket window at the Moda Center tonight. Okay, fans, we hope you're having fun here at the first ever Dam City Classic. And what's more fun than a dance party? Well, it's time to get on your feet because our cameras are roaming the arena looking for those fans who think they can dance better than Wally. If we spot you, show us your best moves. One lucky fan will win a Dam City prize pack. Just show us what you've got. Vets, our winner. Tonight's winner will have has won a Dam City prize pack. South Dakota foul number 23, Tyler Flack. First personal, sixth team foul on the Coyotes. Rashad Jackson into the lineup, replacing Jazz Johnson. South Dakota foul on number 3, Tristan Simpson. First personal, seventh team foul on the Coyotes. Pilots are into the bonus for the rest of the half. Alec Wintering at the line, shoot one, plus a bonus. Tristan Simpson for 3 points. Matt Mooney. South Dakota foul on number 3, Tristan Simpson, his second personal, eighth team foul on the Coyotes. Timeout on the floor. And now, fans, welcome to the floor, your Pilot Dance Team. Make some noise for your Pilot Dance Team. Joseph Smoyer in the lineup for the Pilots. Alec Wintering at the line to shoot two. Portland foul on number 41, Joseph Smoyer, first personal, third team foul on the Pilots. Trey Birch Manning at the line to shoot two. Jazz Johnson into the lineup, replacing DeMarcus Tyson. Substitution for the Coyotes, number zero, Trey Dickerson in the lineup, replacing Tristan Simpson. Rashad Jackson. Ball's out of bounds to the Pilots. Carlton Hurst for 3 points. Portland foul number two, Alec Wintering, first personal, fourth team foul on the Pilots. Ball's out of bounds to South Dakota. Tyler Flack. Substitution for the Pilots, Philip Hartwich in the lineup, replacing Joseph Smoyer. Matt Mooney. Timeout, Portland, a 30-second timeout. Thank you. Ball's out of bounds to South Dakota. Gabe Taylor into the lineup, replacing Cher Maker. Tyler Flack. Jazz Johnson for three from Alec Wintering. Ball's out of bounds to the Pilots. Substitution for the Pilots to Marcus Tyson in the lineup, replacing Rashad Jackson. Portland foul, number 15, Philip Hartwich. Second personal, fifth team foul on the Pilots. Trey Dickerson at the line to shoot two. Substitution for South Dakota, Tyler Peterson and Austin Sparks into the lineup, replacing Matt Mooney and Tyler Flack. Gabe Taylor from Alec Wintering. Portland foul, number 15, Philip Hartwich is third personal. Sixth team foul on the Pilots. Timeout on the floor. Okay, fans, direct your attention to the court where we have Lucas, who's wearing the hat, and Max. We're going to compete in tonight's hop and dribble contest. When I say go, you're going to hold the basketball between your knees and hop the length of the floor. When you get to the end of the court, and you turn around, dribble back where you started, and make a basket. First one to complete this race, they'll win a Dam City Classic prize pack. All right, racers, on your mark. Get set. Go. Max with the basket. He's our winner tonight. Congratulations, you have just won a Dam City Classic prize pack, and thanks for playing tonight. Sheriff Maker into the lineup, replacing Philip Hartwich. Ball's out of bounds to the Pilots. Substitution for South Dakota. Tyler Flack into the lineup, replacing Austin Sparks. Tristan Simpson into the lineup for South Dakota, replacing Trey Dickerson. South Dakota foul on number 12, Trey Birch Manning, his first personal, ninth team foul on the Coyotes. Substitution for South Dakota, Matt Mooney into the lineup, replacing Carlton Hurst. Share Maker at the line to shoot one, plus the bonus. Ball's out of bounds to South Dakota. Ball will stay with the Coyotes. Marcus Tyson for three. Tristan Simpson. Jazz Judson for three. Timeout, South Dakota, a 30-second timeout. Hey, kids, youth basketball night is coming to the Child Center this Tuesday night, December 20th, as the Pilots take on crosstown rival Portland State at 7 p.m. Youth basketball night means that all kids receive free admission to the game, and hot dogs are only a dollar. For more information or to buy tickets, visit portlandpilots.com/tickets. So come on out to the youth basketball night. Kids get in free and hot dogs are just a dollar this Tuesday, December 20th at the Child Center. Ball stays with South Dakota. South Dakota foul on number 12, Trey Birch Manning, second personal, 10th team foul on the Coyotes. Substitution for South Dakota, Carlton Hurst in the lineup, replacing Trey Birch Manning. Ball's out of bounds to South Dakota. Brandon Armstrong into the lineup for South Dakota, replacing Carlton Hurst. Ball's out of bounds to the Violets. Carlton Hurst back into the lineup, replacing Brandon Armstrong. No shot. At the end of the first half, Pilots 36, South Dakota 33. All right, we have our skills competition during our halftime. Wally is going to demonstrate what our contestants will do. So he'll dribble around, taking on the NBA logo very well. make one layup. He's going to make a pass in to the Blazers. There we go. Grabs another basketball. And then take one from the free throw line. Whoever does it the fastest will be our winner. All right, here we go. All right, Parker's our first contestant. On your mark, get set, go. A little trouble handing out that dime. And now from the free throw line. And in. All right. 28 seconds for Parker. And now Dominic is our next one. On your mark, get set, go. On to the passing zone. Grab another ball, take it to the free throw line. Dominique on the first shot. 20 seconds, he's our leader. Teddy, all right, Teddy, on your mark. Get set, go. Teddy's going through the Jerry West symbols. He'll have to beat 20 seconds. Passes out the dime, has the ball, going to the free throw line. And he's got it. 21.5 seconds for Teddy. Alden is our next contestant. On your mark, get set, go. Our two fastest times in this competition will advance to a championship playoff. We have Dominique and Teddy at 20 and 21 and a half seconds. Alden. So we have Dominique and Teddy. Oh, it's Dominic. All right, Dominic, here we go. On your mark, get set, go. Dominic was our leader through the first round with 20 seconds. Passes on the dimes, right there, to the free throw line. And down, this guy's got it down. 18.3 seconds for Dominic. Teddy, you're going to have to fly to do this. All right. On your mark. Get set. Go. Wow, on his first, he's got to knock this one down. 15.8 seconds. Teddy is our winner. He's won a Dam City prize pack. Let's all give Parker, Dominic, Teddy, and Owen a big round of applause for playing in our skills competition. Portland Pilots men's basketball team is scheduled to play crosstown rival Portland State. Game time is set for 7 p.m., and it's our youth basketball night, which means free admission for all kids and hot dogs for just a dollar. Tickets are available at portlandpilots.com/tickets. So log on, get your tickets tonight, and we'll see you at the youth basketball night at the Child Center when the Pilots take on the Portland State Vikings Tuesday, December 20th at 7 p.m. On the alternate possession rule, Portland will start the second half with the ball out of bounds. Both teams have three timeouts remaining here in the second half. Philip Hardwich. Portland foul on number 15, Philip Hartwich, fourth personal, first team foul on the Pilots in the second half. Carlton Hurst at the line to shoot two. Substitution for the Pilots, Cher Maker in the lineup, replacing Philip Hartwich. Marcus Tyson for three from Jazz Johnson. Ball's out of bounds, the Pilots. Set to go to foul on number two, Carlton Hurst. Second personal, first team foul on the Coyotes in the second half. Jazz Johnson for three. Set to go to foul on number two, Carlton Hurst, third personal, second team foul on the Coyotes in the second half. Set to go to foul on number 12, Trey Birch Manning, his third personal, third team foul on the Coyotes. Gabe Taylor for three from Jazz Johnson. Carlton Hurst. Ball's out of bounds to the Pilots. Substitution for South Dakota. Tyler Peterson and Tristan Simpson in the lineup, replacing Trey Dickerson and Trey Birch Manning. Gabe Taylor from Jazz Johnson. South Dakota foul on number 22, Tyler Peterson. Second personal, fourth team foul on the Coyotes. Gabe Taylor at the line to shoot one. Portland foul number four, Share Maker, first personal, second team foul on the Pilots. Tristan Simpson at the line to shoot two. Portland foul on number four, Share Maker, second personal, third team foul on the Pilots. Tyler Flack. Portland foul number five, DeMarcus Tyson, second personal, fourth team foul on the Pilots. Timeout on the floor. Attention basketball fans and kids of all ages, the world famous Harlem Globetrotters are back in the Moda Center this February 11th, and you won't want to miss their most electrifying performance yet. Tickets are on sale now at therosequarter.com. But tonight, we have a family four-pack of tickets to give away to one lucky fan. Congratulations to the fans in Section 102, Row J, Seat 15. You are tonight's lucky fan. You've just won a family four-pack of tickets to see the world-famous Globetrotters here in the Moda Center on February 11th. And remember, if you don't win tickets but still want to come to the show, tickets are on sale now at rosequarter.com. Hey kids, youth basketball night is coming to the Child Center this Tuesday night, December 20th, as the Pilots take on crosstown rival Portland State at 7 p.m. Youth basketball night means that all kids receive free admission to the game, and hot dogs are only a dollar. For more information or to buy tickets, visit portlandpilots.com/tickets. So come on out to youth basketball night, where kids get in for free and hot dogs are just $1. This Tuesday, December 20th, at the Child Center. Matt Mooney at the line to shoot two. South Dakota foul on number three, Tristan Simpson, his third personal, fifth team foul on the Coyotes. Gabe Taylor. Basket's good by Tyler Peterson. Portland foul on number five, DeMarcus Tyson, his third personal, fifth team foul on the Pilots. Timeout, Portland charges a 30-second timeout extended to a full timeout. All right, it's now time for our hippity horse race. Tonight's contest, our racers will have to race their horses down the length of the court. Back again, first one to cross the finish line will be our winner and take home a Dam City prize pack. Now let's meet our contestants. Closest to the bench is Sam. Sam's wearing the red and going up against Luis in lane two. All right, fans, pick your favorite. On your mark, get set, go! Sam is our winner. Let's give Sam and Luis a big round of applause for competing in the Hippity Horse Race. Tyler Peterson at the line to shoot one. Tyler Peterson. Set to go to foul number 22, Tyler Peterson, his third personal, sixth team foul on the Coyotes. Cher Maker at the line to shoot two. Brandon Armstrong into the lineup for South Dakota, replacing Matt Mooney. Joseph Smoyer into the lineup, replacing Gabe Taylor. Jazz Johnson for three. Portland foul number 41, Joseph Smoyer, second personal, sixth team foul on the Pilots. Tristan Simpson at the line to shoot two. Gabe Taylor into the lineup, replacing Cher Maker. Trey Birch Manning, Dan Jack into the lineup for South Dakota. Trey Dickerson into the lineup for South Dakota, replacing Tristan Simpson. Set to go to foul and number 22, Tyler Peterson, his fourth personal, seventh team foul on the Coyotes. Pilots are into the bonus for the rest of the game. Joseph Smoyer at the line to shoot two. Substitution for South Dakota, Matt Mooney in the lineup replacing Tyler Peterson. Portland foul on number 22, Jazz Johnson, first personal. Seventh team foul on the Pilots. South Dakota is into the bonus for the rest of the game. Timeout on the floor. And now, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and welcome back your Pilot Dance Team. Your Pilot Dance Team. Trey Dickerson at the line to shoot two. Alec Wintering. Portland foul number 5, DeMarcus Tyson, fourth personal, eighth team foul on the Pilots. Dan Jack at the line to shoot one, plus the bonus. Shad Jackson in the lineup, replacing DeMarcus Tyson. Joseph Smoyer from Jazz Johnson. Ball's out of bounds, the Pilots. Carlton Hurst, Tristan Simpson, and Tyler Flack into the lineup for South Dakota. Gabe Taylor. Carlton Hurst. Ball's out of bounds to the Violets. Ball's out of bounds to South Dakota. Ball's out of bounds to South Dakota. Jazz Johnson. Trey Dickerson. Set to go to foul number three, Tristan Simpson, his fourth personal, eighth team foul on the Coyotes. Substitution for South Dakota, Tyler Peterson in the lineup, replacing Trey Birch Manning. Alec Wintering at the line to shoot one, plus the bonus. Portland foul number two, Alec Wintering. Second personal, ninth team foul on the Pilots. Carlton Hurst at the line to shoot two. DeMarcus Tyson in the lineup, replacing Joseph Smoyer. Substitution for South Dakota, Brandon Armstrong into the lineup, replacing Tristan Simpson. South Dakota foul number 22, Tyler Peterson, his fifth personal, ninth team foul on the Coyotes. Tristan Simpson in the lineup, replacing Tyler Peterson for South Dakota. Alec Wintering at the line to shoot one. Basket's good by Brandon Armstrong. Portland foul number five, DeMarcus Tyson. That's his fifth personal. 10th team foul on the Pilots. South Dakota's into the two-shot bonus for the rest of the game. Cher Maker into the lineup, replacing DeMarcus Tyson. Brandon Armstrong at the line to shoot one. Portland foul number three, Rashad Jackson, his first personal. Tyler Flack at the line to shoot two. Alec Wintering. Brandon Armstrong for 3 points. Traveling violation, ball goes over to South Dakota. Basket's good by Brandon Armstrong. Portland foul number 4, Cher Maker, third personal. Brandon Armstrong at the line to shoot 1. Set to go to foul on number 0, Trey Dickerson, his third personal, 10th team foul on the Coyotes. Pilots are in the two-shot bonus for the rest of the game. Alec Wintering at the line to shoot 1. Trey Dickerson. Set to go to foul on number 0, Trey Dickerson, his 4th personal. Alec Wintering at the line to shoot 2. Portland foul number 3, Rashad Jackson, his 2nd personal. Brandon Armstrong at the line to shoot 2. South Dakota foul on number 0, Trey Dickerson, his 5th personal. Substitution for South Dakota, Matt Mooney in the lineup, replacing Trey Dickerson. Jazz Johnson at the line to shoot two. Brandon Armstrong for 3 points. Matt Mooney. Timeout, Portland, a 30-second timeout, goes into the media timeout. You're going to want to make sure you're back in the Moda Center on day two of the Dam City Classic. This Sunday, December 18th, as the Pilots and Beavers square off at 3 p.m. Doors open at 2. Get here early to keep an eye on for Wally, Benny, and Santa on the main concourse. Get your tickets for Sunday's Dam City Classic game at rosequarter.com or by visiting a ticket window at the Moda Center tonight. South Dakota has three timeouts remaining. Portland has one timeout remaining. Tristan Simpson. Seth the Good Fell, and number 13, Matt Mooney, his second personal. Gabe Taylor at the line to shoot two. Tyler Flack. Jazz Johnson. Three-second lane violation. Ball goes over to the Pilots. Portland Vela, number 24, Gabe Taylor, his first personal. Matt Mooney for 3 points. Less than one minute. Timeout. South Dakota, a full timeout. South Dakota has two timeouts remaining. Portland has one timeout remaining. Matt Mooney. Timeout, Portland, a full timeout. Hey kids, youth basketball night is coming to the Child Center this Tuesday night, December 20th, as the Pilots take on crosstown rival Portland State, 7 p.m. Youth basketball night means that all kids receive free admission to the game, and hot dogs are only $1. For more information or to buy tickets, visit portlandpilots.com/tickets. So come on out to youth basketball night where kids get in for free, and hot dogs are just $1. This Tuesday, December 20th at the Child Center. Well, hope to see you there. Gabe Taylor for three. Timeout, South Dakota. Substitution for South Dakota, Logan Power into the lineup. Timeout, South Dakota, a 30-second timeout. Both teams are out of timeouts. Philip Hartwich into the lineup for the Pilots. Logan Power in the lineup for South Dakota. Your final, Pilots 85, South Dakota 82. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the University of Portland, the Oregon State University, I'd like to thank you for coming out tonight's first ever Dam City Classic. Hope to see you back here in the Moda Center Sunday afternoon for day two of the Dam City Classic. Sunday's game features the Oregon State Beavers taking on the Portland Pilots at 3 p.m. Doors open at 2 p.m. Get here early and keep an eye out for Wally, Benny, and Santa on the main concourse. Get your tickets for Sunday's Dam City Classic games online at roastquarter.com.